World champion Nikhat Zareen began her Asian Games campaign by beating world silver medalist Thi Tham Nguyen 5-0. It only highlighted Nikhat's dominance and showed who is the best boxer currently. After a dominant performance in the first round, Nikhat gave her opponent no time to breathe as she smothered her with a flurry of punches. Nikhat has been an unstoppable force in the 50kg weight category. She has not been beaten in 2 years and won the World Championships twice as well as the Commonwealth Games.